I hope you received my last tape in good time. I am becoming increasingly fond of recording these messages to you. Anna says that I need time away from my books and papers every so often, if only to remember why I'm doing all this. I know you hate me going away, but it will be worth it one day. It will all be worth it. Sending my love to you. Work hard in school.
I know your work was important, but it didn't feel like it at the time. Still, it taught me independence, how to look after myself. Important lessons, as it turns out. To pull that down yet. Maybe I can find Constantine's prisoner. He must know something.
Have you done it? Are the transmitters destroyed?
The repeaters are offline. It's done.
So it is. We don't have much to spare, but if you're fighting with us, you can use this.
Down yet. Soviet soldiers. Something awful happened here. Writing seems to be pointing to something nearby. More propaganda. Work hard to fight cold and hunger. No way to pull that down yet. Russian. It looks like these markings point to a nearby location, but I can't quite piece it together.
You're new at Trinity, right?
First contract. Had a few mates who vouch for me.
Don't screw this up. Best pay you can find. They will not tolerate mistakes.
I think I heard something. We'll take a look.
Don't go far.
Incoming! We're under assault!
Right there!
Soviet propaganda.
Look, I'm on your side here. I've been working as a maintenance tech for Trinity out here, but I've got to get out of here. These people are insane. I've been stockpiling gear. It's yours, if you can pay for it. They won't notice a few missing items, but if they catch wind, or if they see me with you, I'm a dead man. I'll need some untraceable currency in case things go south. Gold, preferably. You think we can make a deal?
I'll see what I can dig up.
You've got good taste. It's not nukes. Creepy-looking guy with a scarred face named Constantine gave us a big speech, talked about destiny and something called the Source. And frankly, I'm even more baffled. The other contractors seem to be just as antsy and nervous as I am.